So I appreciate that you're keeping up your end of the bargain. We're gonna do some more of that. We're gonna do a little more. We're gonna relax, grab a drink. Remember, if you need to grab something from our friends at Spiritless, who made this possible tonight, help us do this. You can taste their alcohol-free drinks and write like when you go into the patio, okay? So stop by and see them. We'll talk more about the other sponsors soon. But I want to introduce a new friend, all right? She's been working hard in Nashville. We got her to come up here tonight. Her name is Meredith Shook.
Oh, Paperbacks and plastic cards. All the lines in the shopping carts. It's goodbye. Thank you.
And holy cow, that's okay. Who got chills during this song? Meredith! Alright, she's part of the fam. We're gonna make her come back, I promise. Alright, remember, we are here partly because we got great sponsors. We got Spiritless who hooked us up. Doesn't matter if you don't drink. I know there's a lot of people in here that decided that wasn't for them. You need an alternative to feel like you're hanging out. They got it for you. Go test the sample back towards the packaging, okay? It'll take care of you. And then we also got our friends at Castle and King. Got a couple of cocktails for you at the bar. Go get those for $8 a piece. And we've got an emo contest coming up. If you look very emo tonight, you can win a really nice prize package. Who feels like they look emo tonight? Let me see it. Sugar, we're going down. We did this last year. I'm going to tell you, it was everybody's favorite moment because it was killer, so no pressure. Sign up at the merch booth. We're going to pick someone from the crowd to come up on stage and be part of the show later, all right? All right? Are we ready to do some more? This guy is in charge of this band. He told me. Are we ready?
I think we're fucking ready.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, it's a lot of fun.
That's a lot of people.
It's a lot of people. Thank you for coming out tonight. Thank you for coming and hanging out tonight. Did I mention your money's going to good causes? We're getting $1 of every ticket to AMP the Mobile Youth Group. Hell yeah! Some of the coolest guys I know, they call themselves AMP Perno when they're not doing covers, but they got a bunch of friends tonight. Give it up and let's rock and roll!
That's the shit I'm talking about. Fuck yeah, dude, I'm wearing your fucking hat, bro.
I think we're just about ready. This song's for all the Cornerstone kids who later found out that God isn't real.
Bullshit. My name is Ryan. I sing in a band called Water Culture from North Carolina.
What's up? My name is Mike, and I just fucking exist. What's up, Louis Bell?
He exists professionally, though.
He exists, man. I gotta have lyrics. I'm sorry.
We're gonna sing you a song that when I was 13 and I was learning how to sing and scream, I would sing every day in my mom's basement. If I call her right now, that's my ringtone. This is Second in C, bring by Mice and Men.
Let's go!
Thank you all so much. energy is unreal right now. This is so worth driving 6 hours to sing that song for. Good up for Aaron Perna, the band I'm playing with. I played some songs with them 2 years ago. It means so much to do this game. Shout out to Zach Pennington for putting this together. Fucking dude. What a guy. I was here 2 years ago playing new same songs, not new same songs, but some different songs, and just seeing how much Louisville of Emo has grown, that's fucking awesome, man. Shout out to all of you. Oh my god.
I want you to remember there is plenty of merch, right? We got Louisville Loves Emo merch. If you want to tell people you came to the show, it's over there. Plus the bands that you see, including the Annapurna and this guy's band, Water Culture. You can grab stuff from him over there. Check that out. And again, I gotta be the guy who comes up here and mentions our sponsors because they make it possible tonight. We got our friends at Spiritless. Let's hear it for them. True story. Got a performer who does not drink. And said, I miss old fashions, and I said, I got something for you. Went back there and tasted it, came to me and said, that was amazing. So she's sipping on old fashions. She's feeling the love of sipping on old, the comfort, but she's not feeling the buzz, which is great, right? So, if you want to do that, go check it out right there. You can order those at the bar. We got some $8 cocktails also from our friends at Castle and Key, the New School Mule, and the Rocks Tonic. Who saves the day song? Yeah. Go order that at the bar, they'll hook you up, all right? All right, let's hear one more time for Annapurna!
Give us one of our guest vocalists, some insane talent here tonight.
It is Louisville Loves Emo, but we got people who are willing to drive and be a part of this, who are used to be a part of the Louisville scene or heard about the Louisville scene. That's how much you showed up to this show means to this city. There are people driving to be a part of this because they know Louisville is where it's at when you want to sing some fucking nice and big. You know what I'm saying? We appreciate you all being here.
Shout out his Mohawk.
Okay.
By itself, pretty impressive.
Holy crap. Right. And we do have this thing about if you want to come on stage, a couple ways you can do it. Emo contest, that's coming up. We're also going to do, so if you look emo, work your way up here, we're going to be looking for
you.
Where's
that eyeliner? I see cat ears right there. You should be singing.
Where's the panda head going?
I'm going to take a quick.
Where's the panda head?
Oh, Pierce the Veil. We're singing Pierce the Veil. You know what?
This time, and stop right here at the barricade with security. We're gonna go
Behind
you.
That was 3 years ago. But 3 years before that, I sang in a band in Kentucky called Anchors for Eyes. Your brother's wife. Okay.
All right, so, again, if you feel like you got the emo contest ready to go, you look emo tonight, you feel emo in your soul. We got a killer prize package. It features stuff from Flying Axis, Castle and Key, Noray Bar. All we need you to do is work your way over here. I'm gonna come grab you, and we're gonna do a crowd vote. So I need everybody to be paying attention here in just a few minutes, because when I bring folks up on stage, it's gonna be very important. Your enthusiasm will win them this sweet prize package. So let me find who we get.